Good morning, it's UK lockdown day 48, Sunday 10th of May. Just spotted some fish fishing around, making a bit of a splash there. Don't normally see that. Anyway, it's been reported that chance of not be turned away and staying in the UK. Not really sure why the UK government doesn't send them straight back, but better still, the way things are going, why don't they intercept them, turn them around and stick them back where they came from? I think that's the thought of a lot of people now anyway. But you know, this is going on while we're in lockdown. We're not allowed out. They're talking about quarantining anybody that's come into the UK for 14 days while they get here, and then we're still allowing these illegal immigrants to come through the channel, Calais to Dover, their little boats. No, they're not going to get turned around to stay here. And then, if they bring anything with them, as in why we're locked down, that's coming with them also. Priti has said that they're dealing with it, going to be doing something about it. Funds are going to be put into it. And that's another thing. They're saying that funds will be sent to France to help France deal with the situation. Now that we're leaving the EU, Brexit is being sorted.